All right, so in the last video, I showed you basically what you can do to add alerts to your trading view. Now, what is the purpose of that, right? You're probably asking yourself. And the honest reality is simply this: TradingView is the best place where you can set alert for yourselves. Now, here's the thing, right? We have specific strategy software that has automated trade ideas already being pumped out for you, as well as manual trade ideas being pumped out for you. In addition, the indicators are actually on the chart already. The indicators are actually on the chart already. So let's just say, all right, that I'm going to be doing some scanning over here, okay? And right now we're looking at Euro USD. So I have all my SRTs with alerts on Euro USD. And at the same time, okay, I have, my Euro USD chart pulled up on my WebSlinger strategy software. Well, what this is going to help you do is get even more confirmation. See, what I like to do is instead of placing SRTs on my chart that already has indicators, I'd rather place my SRTs on a separate naked chart, right? Because I don't want my chart to look too busy. As a matter of fact, I could get my alerts being pumped out here, while at the same time, me getting a heads up for buys and sells and all that other good stuff, okay? It's gonna show me. It's gonna show me, right? So this is gonna be helpful for you if you combine the power of two. If you get your TradingView alerts and at the same time you utilize the HFX strategy softwares. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next video lecture.